is 75. Geometric mean is also given, 21. Find the numbers. Find the numbers. Arithmetic mean is given, geometric mean is given. Find the numbers. We know that arithmetic mean is a plus b by 2. Value is given 75 in the question. Arithmetic mean am, and geometric mean I will take gm, and geometric mean formula is square root of ab. If a and b are the two numbers, we have to find the a value, b value, and it is given geometric mean is 21. If you see here, a plus b cross multiply, it will become 150. I will make it as equation 1. And if you square on both sides, AB will become 21 into 21. So AB becomes 441. This is our second equation. Now using these two equations, if I go with A minus B whole square, it can be written as A plus B whole square minus 4AB. And A plus B whole square means 150 square minus 4 times 441. If you see here, 15 into 15 is 225, followed by two zeros, minus 4, 16, 1, 17. Now, if I subtract this 2 to 500, then 1764, if I subtract, it becomes 6, 9 minus 6 is 3, 14, 7, 0, 2. So the value is 20736. 20736 is A minus B whole square. You can see we are getting 150 into 150, value is 22,500. Now, what is the square root of? So 22,500 is 150 into 150. Now, what is the square root of 2736? We have to find out. 2736. So this is just less than 22,500, and last digit is 6. Just I have to see that last digit comes 6. If you take 148 into 148, 8 into 8 is 64, last digit will be 4. Okay. So in that fashion, if I take 146 into 146, 6 are 36. That also we can try. 144 into 144, 4 fours are 16. Okay. That also we can try. 146 or 144 should be the answer. So if I go with 146 into 146, the calculation. Okay, I am just going with 146 into 146. 36, 3, then 7, 9, and here it becomes 24, 2, 18, 1, 5, and 146. If you see here 6, then comes 1, 11. Okay, then 14, 15, 24, 2, 11, 1, 2, 21, 4, 1, 6 is coming. So I will go with 144 into 144. What will happen? 144 into 144. 16, 1, 17, 1, 5. Again with 4. So I'm writing 576. So again 144 and 6, 13, 1, 11, 12, plus 5, 17, 1, 10, 2. Okay, exactly 2736 is coming. And 144 into 144 is helping us. So A minus B, if you make square root, it becomes 144. Let this be equation number 3. Now we will start using 1 and 3. So A plus B value is 150 and A minus B value is 144. If you add 2A value will become 4, 9 and 2. A value is 147. Okay. If you substitute in one of the equation, B value becomes 3. Substitute in one of the equation. It is very, very simple. And option C, we are having the answer. 147 and 3, we are having it in option C. Okay. So this is about the problem. Arithmetic mean, geometric mean given. And we are supposed to solve. Find the two numbers. We got the values for the two numbers as 147 and 3. 147 and 3.